25 would like to thank the Delran Firehouse on Bridgeboro Road for allowing us to overtake their space once again for our homecoming site. We would like to thank Jay's Landscaping for the use of their truck. Thanks to Luke Arcaney for helping us with our music. We also want to thank our advisors, Mr. Martyr and Ms. Lucidity, for always being there for us. And to Mrs. Cunard and Mrs. Sparrow for giving the entire school another great homecoming week. Finally, we want to thank all of our parents for their countless hours they helped us with this week, especially Mrs. O'Connor and Mr. and Mrs. Elisiak. We love you all. It's the most magical time of year in New York City. Buddy the Elf and his girl Jovi love coming back every year at the holidays to give tours to people throughout the city. These tours always end up with the ball dropping on New Year's Eve in Times Square, using the magic of the spirit stick to start the countdown. This year, as they wait at the airport for their friends, Drew Brees from New Orleans, Miss Honolulu, who is in town for a pageant, and Bryce Harper from Philly, go Phil, they suddenly realize they have lost the spirit stick. The very spirit stick that unlocks the ball at midnight on New Year's Eve. What will they do? As their friends make their way off the plane, they decide to travel through the city, hoping to find the spirit stick and save the ball drop. Join Buddy, Jovi, and their friends as they visit some of the most iconic spots in New York City, including Wall Street, Broadway, ice skating in Rockefeller Center by the Big Tree, and of course, no trip to New York City at the holiday season would be complete without taking in a show starring the world-famous Rockettes. Will they find the spirit stick in one of these spots? Will New Year's Eve be saved? Let's find out. Class of 2025, are you ready?
Home.
Before we tour the big city, let's pick up our friends first.
Flight 2025. You have just arrived in New York City. Thank you for flying with Junior Airlines. Enjoy your stay.
I didn't know the Mets built the clouds. Aloha.
Oh, I always hate playing here.
Great to see you guys. Perfect timing.
Why is that?
The spirit stick is missing, and we need to find it so the ball can drop in Times Square.
From New York, even?
People who make all the money.
Is any of this even legal?
We've reached ground zero. Thing about New York City is,
even if you leave, you can always come back.
Let's go get the world's best cup of coffee at Central Perk.
Warmed up, let's go look for the spirit stick at Rockefeller Center.
When I play a dope melody, anything less than the best is a felony. Love it or leave it, you better gain weight. You better get pulls out of kid, don't play. If there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook while my DJ revolves it. the heart man. Quick to the point, no faking. Cooking MCs like a pound of bacon.
Since we have extra time, let's go see if any of the Rockettes have the spirit spinners.
A-Town. Yeah!
Great show, but no spirit snip. Let's go to Times Square and break the news.
Is that cowboy naked?
What kind of guitar is that?
Well, where I come from, that's a spirit stick.
I love spirit sticks. Spirit sticks are my favorite.
Quick, wave it at the ball.
Started from the bottom, now we're here.